Hi everyone, it's live at Momokana again.
Secret stage.
Well, this should actually be really easy. There's four of us.
Oh man, you actually picked up that reference. Awesome.
This is much easier with four people.
Oh, yeah, they're...
No, okay, apparently open my mouth. Guys, come on. Shimo!
Don't worry, it'll get more bullshit.
It always does.
We're going for, like, every secret we know of its location.
It doesn't really matter, so, yeah. So now Ryan's gonna disappear to become Murphy.
Over to you, Murphy. I know it's with a PH, but I just fell off a fucking tree. Not mean to slap you. Oh, shit. Okay. That's cool.
Yeah, we're relying on Ryan to
judo chop!
Are we at the end of the level?
Yeah.
Oh, and we
could
got everyone.
Have waited for me to land?
Saber
and you play everyone's favorite? Oh, boy.
You have to download that shit to play Valiant Hearts on Steam.
Wait, stop slapping me.
No.
Next level.
This Let's Play to Let's Nutshell.
Oh, you want to get the thing? There. Okay, good. No, okay. No, only Ryan got the heart. Damn it.
All I can say is it's a very good thing that one of us changed away from Glowbox. Otherwise, I would not have been able to tell who I was there.
Hey, you super!
Some friends you guys are.
I love the music for these, though. Ryan!
Stop it!
Teamwork!
What's that?
Teamwork!
Okay, good. I can move again.
Oh, come on. I can't even tell when I'm being brought back. Like...
Oof!
Run!
Yeah, oh, damn it. Ted, can you move the trackpad on the laptop for a second? I get a little nervous when it blacks out like that.
You know, you could just set it to...
I could!
But I'm not going to.
Ryan, you're supposed to color the lums so we get more lums.
Don't you want to post to Miiverse?
No.
Can I switch characters yet?
Yes.
Woo. Huzzah.
Oh, I thought it was wrong.
Oh, yeah. We're first level awesome.
How many
levels? Yeah, now I'm the Viking girl.
Hey.
Okay, well, hold on. Okay, so let's set
what are we playing again?
I got an axe.
I don't want to be Glowbox.
Okay, well, John can be Glowbox, and you can
I'm already
be
the goddamn king.
I don't want to be a teensy.
All right, well...
Okay, I'll be Glowbox.
We'll go back to the heroes.
I'd like some boon cake!
Oh, hold on.
Oh, no.
Now you're Glowbox.
No.
Fine, I'll be Glowbox just so that we can all tell who's supposed to be who.
I thought the up button was the one that did this.
No, it's jumping into it.
Okay, so hold on. Let's all establish who we are so that we all know who we are. Okay.
The up button also does it.
I am Rayman.
For now, yeah. Ryan is Rayman. I am King Teensy here.
And I'm Batgirl, as it should be.
And I'm Glowbox, because...
Glowbox! Who else?
That's so Glowbox.
Who else but Glowbox?
None of us got that.
So who exactly is this character in the context of Rayman?
She's just there.
Yeah, she's just there.
I like her design, though.
Yeah, she's a cool design. I like the teeth.
Dance party!
The king?
My boy.
My boy.
My man. My Rayman.
My main man.
Dope. Rayman, my main man, my wingman.
And that's the end of
that. We missed the
That's
the
what
queen.
I was saying.
The queen star at the Amazonian tribe. Should be fine.
Well, it's not like they're bees. They don't need their queen to survive.
Oh, we got exactly 600.
Do they?
Yes. Totally intentional here at Brain Stretch Commentaries, ladies and gentlemen.
As it always is.
Yes. Are they buying it?
No.
Round numbers are the best numbers. That's why we always end our levels with
wait,
zero.
Oh, wait. Hold on. I just remembered something control-wise. Okay. Well, first we have to... Okay, so...
Yeah, I'm king. Now guide me to the next level.
You are all so heavy.
Put your back into it.
You're a Viking. You could deal with it.
Use your back,
on
not your knees.
On to the next level.
On musty steed.
Okay, or not. Yeah, you do that, bitch.
Oh, I'm sorry I called you bitch.
Whee!
You.
Now think about what you've done.
I do love that you just tickle the guy in order to get him.
You know, I could deal with this amount of foreground obstruction if I was playing single player. It just makes it easier to lose your character.
There's something up there. If we just wanted to go to the right, we could have just done that. No.
Yay.
Yay. Okay.
You see, friendship and teamwork can win.
Shut up, Ted.
Okay. Yes, sir, Mr. Sun, call me sir. Oh, and then we got a...
You guys can't see Ryan, but it's like he's driving a car.
Oh, this is probably something that we should...
I'm using tilt controls.
And using tail controls.
Yeah, that's, this is something we should have had a face cam for.
They should have called this Murphy Legends. We're never going to see Rayman again.
Starring RoboCop. Oh, that Murphy.
Murphy's Law.
Yeah.
In that case, we should have Ryan be Globox so that Rayman leaves the screen. That the Globox leaves the screen more often than not. I'm dead. Guys, help me. Guys. Okay, wait.
I thought that was a collectible.
Wait, hold on. There's definitely a skull coin up here.
Nope.
No, guys. Where? Guys. What? There's what? Definitely, you see the underbrush there? Yeah, there's definitely a skull coin.
Oh, we can't do that because of Contra syndrome.
Screen lock.
Okay, well, I guess we're just not getting that then.
Well, we got all the teensies.
No, we're missing one.
But
oh, no.
What cost?
Ow.
Yay.
I died right before you hit the exit. If you had been just a little bit faster, I would still be alive.
Let me
squashing their skull.
Hey, sweet cheeks.
You'll never catch me alive.
What a schnoz.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Yeah, this is the entire gimmick of the stage.
Oh, wait. The tower keeps on. The tower keeps
they
on.
They sink the moment you make contact with them.
Great. Run.
Get out, you fools. It's collapsing.
Ah. You slapped me, and I stopped and got crushed.
I had to save myself.
No, you didn't. Slapping me provides you no advantage.
That's just rude.
Well, you have to attack to dash jump, which is integral to
you didn't need to dash jump.
Only for like two frames if you hit the button immediately after. Because once you dash, it's like you have max momentum.
You didn't need to dash jump to survive, though. Oh.
That was your own damn fault.
Also, anything with an eyeball, Murphy can tap to get rid of.
Like extinguish.
I'd rather actually play the game.
Yeah.
I have a peanut allergy.
Wait, hold on. There might be something
might be
to the left.
Yeah.
Nope. Correct.
Really? Oh,
damn it, Ryan.
The damsel.
I got your nose.
Yay.
The wizard would later file a lawsuit for molestation.
Man, I wish I could verbally exclaim pictures of
skulls.
Hey,
you can't say that on television.
Oh, we missed both the king and the queen. Damn.
This is a democracy.
Revolution!
Power to the people.
Take that.
Oh, yeah, you can attack on chains / ropes, too. Ow, my face.
Oh, that would have been helpful to know. Ow. Oh, that would have been helpful to know on
good
the way
job,
out.
Guys.
Whoa.
Oh, yeah, Ryan can drag them to us.
Okay.
The skull coins.
Bring them
oh, wait,
to
tap,
me.
Touch, oh, to help B. Oh,
yeah,
I,
nice.
Good job.
Wait, hold on. There's definitely something. No, wait, hold on.
It's right there.
Over
oh, yeah.
Here.
We got to go.
One of you guys
just
die
just
and bubble back to me.
Help.
Okay.
Ah, Ryan, you dick.
Ah.
Oh! Help!
How did I survive? I didn't.
Yeah, you just ran right into fire.
Now, that's actually a decent plan. Okay, Mr. Teensy, I'm here to help you.
Wait.
I guess
I counted on you.
My turn.
I guess it was a smarter plan.
Pop set.
Okay, my turn. Okay, take two.
Okay, my turn.
Calmly wait.
You dick! Why did you do that?
I was trying to straighten it out.
Okay, wait. Do. And down. Okay, and. Do.
Imagine how much of a pain this would be.
Ted, I'm your conscious. I don't know why I look like a bloated guy, but. Alright, we're doing this together then.
And. Oh, wait.
Oh, you gotta let go of the D-pad.
Rotate slowly this time.
Yeah, good. See?
Physics exist.
But I gotta go fast.
You could have popped me first.
Yeah, we could have done a lot of things.
You could have done so many things with your life.
That's to where the checkpoint was.
You dickhead. Because you want to get happy slaps.
Why did... I don't know how I survived that, much less hit the enemy. But I did.
Wait.
Way to pull the rug out from under
you can charge. I forgot that you can do that.
Thanks.
Made it.
You killed me.
You killed me.
Come on, get up here. Oh.
The correct answer is good. Pit stop.
So go, son of a bitch! Hello, obvious 3D models.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, like, everything else kind of looks like it could be 2D, even if it's not. But, yeah, that's pretty obviously 3D. Ah!
Oh!
Oh, Ryan can
do that.
Yeah.
Ryan can play the level himself.
All right, why don't we spread out? I'm going to take the far right here. How about that? That's
you see,
fun.
I'm really glad that I picked Glowbox because I'm one of the easiest ones to tell who I am.
You might want to get up here a little.
Oh, yeah, the gravity applies to that thing. So if you hold down. Yeah, gravity applies to that thing. So you're supposed to just get on and then jump off to shoot.
To avoid like a hazard, which might be that right there.
Is this how you treat your king?
King of what? You just put on a crown and said, I'm king.
And you bought it. That's literally what they did.
And you bought it. You all bought it.
King DDD has more claim to the throne.
That is actually what happened in Rayman 2.
Yeah, they just kept training the crowd around.
No!
Motherfucker.
That's twice. Twice now.
We are exceptionally good gamers.
I'm good at my job.
Thank you, Ken.
I can't wait till we get to the actually hard levels.
I'm sorry to all of you who subscribe to our channels expecting pro walkthroughs. What the fuck were you thinking?
You should know better by now.
I'm not apologizing for a poor performance. I'm apologizing that you were dropped on your head as children.
Guys.
Pop me. Oh!
I'm not dead. Sweet.
Yeah, we all
extra
jumped.
Heart.
Good. Hey. What if that all killed us? Like, it just went off screen.
You know, that castle takes a lot of time to build, dude. That one, too.
I like how we just gave the dragon brain damage. Heart attack! I think we slapped us more than we slapped him.
Looks like the magician's blasting off again.
Right out the pig's ass.
Twinkle.
Yeah, you went right out the poop chute. And then he discovered Space Jam.
Space Mars.
Yeah.
I mean, Space Mars Hell.
Whimsy!
Oh, and look at that. We actually managed to save all the guys.
Yay.
All three of them.
Oh. Speedrun hype?
Oh, Ryan!
No, that wasn't me. Someone smacked you guys.
I didn't spec anything.
No, that was Lewis because he was the last person alive.
Stop doing that!
Fuck.
Stop dashing. Oh, boy. You too.
In Origins, I remember I would let myself die until I got the maximum amount of lungs a lot.
Help. Help. Help.
Oh, Ryan can pop us wherever, but we go back to where John is. So it's not...
Whoever's still alive.
That's good to know.
Yeah, so that's why we died there, because Ryan did pop us in time, but we went into the bottomless pit.
Guys.
Maybe you should move the platform better there, Ryan.
No, because we got to keep moving into the damn fire.
It moves slower than you think. Like it
was that? Rubber band AI?
Yeah, it's rubber band fireball. Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Someone popped a damn.
Oh, we survived.
No!
Oops.
You just wrap a rubber band around the hard drive.
That brings us all the way back here.
Jump. Run.
Nope, that one.
Run! Stop! Glowbox! No!
Hurry! Hurry! Hurry!
Yeah, see, like, we slowed down a lot there, and the firewall's still in the same spot.
Okay, take your time.
I'm alive.
Boy.
Somehow. Oh!
Boy, I sure hope you...
Ryan White!
I jumped face first into a pendulum blade. That hurts so much. I'm staying in front from now on. Eat my dust, suckers. Oh,
yeah, how's that dust? Now eat my residue of some flavor.
Oh.
It was death.
How are we supposed to jump through that?
Ryan's supposed to pop the... Yeah, Ryan's supposed to pop the fireball.
Oh, so it's on you, Ryan.
Yeah, basically.
That death was your fault.
Oof!
Hey, I made it across.
Where was God then?
I am your God.
And on the seventh day, he said, you know what's great? Auto-scrolling levels with touch
controls.
You
know what I don't like? Like, fuck the levels. Closing the levels.
Oh.
Come on!
You guys were on it.
We're at the very end of the goddamn level, too.
Don't hit me.
Oh, I just
oh you can up. Jump on enemies in this game.
Yeah,
oh,
yeah.
Hey.
You don't even get the punch in the first game until way later.
Now, see, I was trying to hit that enemy with my
axe.
That
pendulum is in a bad cycle.
That was you guys going too fast.
It's like we got fire fucking chasing us.
It slows down.
Yeah, but I don't, they don't know that.
We, oh, okay, well, that was just me being dumb.
So, normal?
There we go.
Yay.
We made it at last.
It felt like I died 9 times.
Almost.
It's okay. It doesn't hurt them.
Much.
Woo, okay.
That's the face of someone who's died twice in a row.
No, Alicia.
Alicia.
I don't think her name's Alicia.
I'm going to switch to that one.
No, I already called dibs on it.
Well, can you switch to this one?
No, I called dibs on this one.
There's one for every world. There's plenty.
But, like, green hair and bat ears is my trademark.
Yeah?
Too bad.
What if it's mine?
I guess next Barbarian Tet gets, and then we'll just all be barbarians
no, because,
eventually.
Like, I'm a major Darkstalkers fan.
Well, hold on. I want to change my character, so we're going
to
go.
To the Hall of Heroes.
Ryan, are you just going to be boring old Rayman the whole time?
No, I'm going to... let's all be barbarians when we get enough of them.
Ray!
Yeah, but then we'll never know who's supposed to be who.
True.
What? No, that's bullshit. I think we're easily distinguishable.
Not when we're all the same character. After, but it runs on the same engine. So they probably were working on
Maybe
it.
Maybe they named Aurora in that game after this girl.
I think that would be...
Help.
John.
I'm sorry. Be run hype.
John.
Oh, I'm alive.
We're still alive.
How the hell did that happen?
We're good. Pop us. Come on. This is amazing. That was amazing.
I'm so confused.
I'm pretty sure that was a world record somewhere in Indonesia.
That wouldn't be a world record. It would be a somewhere in Indonesia record. Okay, children, play nice.
No. Okay, so who's Aurora?
Oh, actually, I do want to be her because she gets a sword instead of an axe.
Why do you guys...
Oh, it's Braveheart.
The Braveheart chick.
Okay.
This is going to be Viking Girl Legends.
Sure, why not?
It should be. Her design's awesome. Starring Mario.
Mario's
here.
Starring
Mario. It's a whore!
Starring my Rayman.
My Rayman. Hey, my Rayman.
Oh, so, like...
Eugenie!
He kissed me first.
First off, that was a woman. Second off, girl-on-girl action. Yeah.
Wow. All right, I'm coming. Jeez, God. Ah, 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 help. I don't know what I'm doing.
I bet gravity will win.
What? Oh, that thing.
Yeah.
The thing that's alive and in captivity.
now for the wife. Oh, wait, we didn't rescue the wife, did we?
Whee!
God damn it. I don't want to be here anyway. They hit people. Get babies! They're all babies!
First off, I prefer the term adulthood impaired.
Yeah.
Help me!
Go, Morgan, go!
Yay.
I'm gonna, hey!
Hoo-ha.
the fuck?
Mario beats Viking women. More news at 11.
They're not Italian. I'm Don Ovens. You're in my spot, sir.
I'm just going for the gun to me.
Oh no!
Ba-da-da-da-da. Boop, 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 boop.
Da 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 da.
We got the thing.
I got the thing.
He got the thing.
Barbara is useful. Ow.
Well, the entire team is three quarters Barbara, so if it was, she
now
wasn't.
Now they technically all have different names.
Yeah, it's true.
Yeah, it's weird. All the others are just Rayman in silly costumes. But for this, oh, they're all different people. Okay, whatever.
Well, you know, women are people, Ted.
Rayman,
on the other hand, Tumblr again.
I'm not even sure what he is.
I want that cage!
I'm dead.
It's all up to Mario. No?
Oh, well.
Well, shit.
He was dying of cancer anyway.
The fuck just happened?
So close to my fingertips. Got it? No! You're on your own, buddy. No!
No!
I popped you. You guys popped me.
Done.
Got it.
Maybe
got
not
it,
here,
it,
where I'm
it,
gonna die.
It. Was that? Someone complaining again.
Oh, wait, did we get it?
Yeah, we got it.
Oh, okay.
Stop! Fucking stop!
Don't die.
Okay, now actually get the vine this time. That one empty spot is like a black heart, black void inside my soul. Oh, I'm losing.
Five teensies.
What else is new, Ted?
Who all just
happen to look alike and...
Happen to look alike and like tying women
up.
I'm
not trying
to
say anything racial, but these lums all look alike.
John.
No, I mean, like, they're all wearing the same clothes.
Hold on, I'm trying to keep bouncing off this fucking thing.
Oh, I beat Lewis. Awesome.
And we got the gold.
Oh, we're not going to listen to the sweet jam. Guys, violence does not need to be the way we solve all our problems.
But it's fun.
It is the solution to all of our problems.
It's the solution to the most important problem of all, boredom.
Oh, messages on our gamepad.
Fists of fury.
Through charging. Okay.
We'll make fists.
Did we actually get that teensy? Because if not, the guys, they went, ooh. Oh, I found it by accident.
Wait, what's going on?
We're in a secret stage.
Secret stage. That isn't what I asked. I asked what's going on.
What's going on?
I don't know. Oh, yeah.
And I cry sometimes when I'm playing this game because Ryan hit me in the pit. Fucking cut that shit out.
I'm just asking myself, what's going on?
Dicks.
And the faster you go, the more teensies you save.
Yeah.
It'd be nice if the camera would cooperate with me.
Looks like we're not saving anybody.
Also, you go to the left, which is weird.
Someone's never played Metroid.
Yeah, but you're not always going to the left.
Oh, fuck. Fucking ledge.
Oh, my God!
I like how we all died at once.
At least we're consistent.
The same instant.
My race, bitch.
Okay, invasion thwarted.
Meh.
You know, there's an easier way to do this.
Mario, Rayman.
You could use the gamepad to take care of that, you know.
Don't want to.
Okay.
The gamepad sucks at you. Suck for liking it. I was pushing the Y button.
You're supposed to charge it. Like so I got that.
I like how someone's hanging the laundry.
No, it's like
Constellation.
I was pushing the Y button because that was
John. What
I expected
it's to laundry day. Even deities need clean underwear. I love this though. More instruments get added to the song, the more levels you go through.
Why is there a Satan moon?
Because God finally cleaned out hell. I don't know.
There's just enough room in this moon.
No, it's one of these again, Sean.
Do you want to do Spare Hype? Spare Hype!
I hate all of you.
It worked the first time.
Do you think it's going to keep on working?
If we keep popping each other? Fuck. Ryan went a little too ahead that time. Try it again.
There's no... I don't...
Hype!
assholes!
Hype!
Oh, slow and steady wins
the hype!
Oh, no,
as long as he pops us.
Ram
high. When I try to hype, I just get us killed.
You're trying to hype, right? Oh! Okay. Aim for the center.
Aim for the center spot.
Hey! Hold on. Pop us first.
After a certain amount of time, find a speed run. After a certain amount of time, trying
to... Hey, what you're watching is speed running in process. This is how you learn. You keep fucking up until you get something right.
Yeah, but, you know, trying to speed run...
Shut up and pop.
After a long enough time, ends up with a slower run than if you had taken it slow.
That's why you practice.
It's called tortoise in the hair syndrome.
Hey! No, it's called... Hey! Hey!
The queen didn't make it.
Who cares? Too much hype in her blood.
Okay, so the
I guess
next
me.
Twyla. You got So
now it's Barbara.
Wait, hold on. One of you guys is gonna have to change.
Why?
No.
It's a joke that we're all wearing the same outfit,
and someone changed.
I clearly have bad ears.
Okay, well I actually want.
What? No, I got knocked into a teensy picture.
This way.
This way.
Stop.
Then. Oh, we're good.
You guys keep jumping is the problem.
No, you can't. You keep knocking me into the.
No, the all the girl pictures are to the left.
Oh, left.
Yeah.
Where am I?
You're the
guys. Come on, really?
Hold on a second. Where am I? Is that me?
I want this one.
Oh, then I gotta get the other one.
There you
Which one isn't unlocked?
Oh, I'm Morgan.
I gotta get Braveheart.
There, yeah.
God damn it! I call dibs on the next girl.
All right, everyone, we're back for. Really?
That was not my fault. You guys put in the home menu, and my character didn't hold. Like I was holding the button the whole time, but it didn't count when it unpaused. And my
I am regular Barbara, I guess.
I am Braveheart Barbara.
I am Vampire Barbara,
and I am Morgan.
Ow!
Collect the whole set. Okay, let's get going.
That time it was on purpose.
Okay, let's go.
Fiesta of what?
De los muertos. Oh, we can unlock a new Barbara. Yeah!
I called dibs on that one.
No!
Because I'm not actually a fan of Braveheart Barbara. It's the face paint.
Mel Gibson is, you know, kind of a dick.
He's kind of an anti-something, yeah.
So, gender bent Mel Gibson, not really an improvement.
What the fuck?
What?
Chicken.
Why?
What?
Oh, we headbutt.
Yeah, we headbutt. I know, but what are the controls?
Hold on.
It's essentially the same.
Essentially the same thing.
We're chicken.
We can't run.
Something. How the hell do we get over? Oh wait, I know what you got
to
do. Ryan has to make a path
we
underneath.
Have to channel. Yeah. Which I really wish he didn't have that right there. Wait. Oh wow, I got a lot of hits in that one.
Oh, and then he. Oh, okay. And now Ryan.
Oh no.
Yeah, once we get over, Ryan needs to make a like a bridge on top of us.
Look at my poor body.
Well, that teensy's dead.
That cake clown in the background right there. What the fuck is that? What is that?
Well, that teensy's dead.
Ah.
See, I'm going to do that thing that I complain about everybody else doing all the time and run along without paying attention. Oh.
Hi. We can't really hype. There's too much cake in the way.
Yeah, spiky cake. You lied to me, cake. You're not supposed to be spiky.
Krusty's Jagged-O's.
Now the cake has teeth.
Hello.
I tried to get it.
The cake.
That seems safe.
The cake has teeth.
Guys!
The cake has teeth.
We can't speedrun through this. There's way too many spikes.
Oh, well, we could speedrun through that last one.
Yeah, because it was safe.
It was not safe.
We need to hover our way down, yeah. Just lums, he says. Just living.
How did we not die?
Because Lewis survived.
Because Lewis survived.
Hey, Lewis. Come on, pot me. Hey, Lewis.
Pop.
Hey, Lewis.
Yeah.
You can do your cardio routine later.
You guys can...
We can change size and go inside watermelon.
And it's getting me killed all over again.
This section also... Oh, I keep on thinking I'm Braveheart because
I know, man. I'm telling you. That's why I got to change this character because I keep getting confused.
You'll be the new one and then we should all be good. To speed yourself up without hitting someone else, though.
I'm lost. Completely lost. Okay, there we go. Now I'm found.
Okay, so now you can change from Braveheart to whoever you
want.
Not
Braveheart.
Yeah.
From Braveheart to not
that
Braveheart.
Felt like six.
Oh, it's a bone saw! Bone saw is ready.
Oh, yeah! It's the cream of the crop. Yeah.
That's a very masculine sounding Valkyrie.
Oh, for fuck's sake, more chickens?
You know, chicken beam is probably one of the lamest powers you could ever
Wasn't
be
that a
with.
Gun in Ratchet and Clank?
What wasn't a gun in Ratchet and Clank?
Yeah, that's a good point.
Oh, it makes it sticky.
What the fuck is that?
All right, this time I'll get it.
Controlling the chickens is weird because you're just playing as Murphy with
Redemption
with Globox chicken in the single player, and he's just even.
Oh,
I got it, Braveheart. I'm not Braveheart anymore. You said you would never bring that up again.
No, I didn't.
John, we must all come to terms with our past.
Okay, what you're saying is I need to get testicle torture again.
What?
That happens in the movie.
Okay, now I'm suddenly really glad I've never seen Braveheart.
What?
Hey! Oh, God damn it. There's too many fireballs.
Ah.
You see, slow and steady did indeed win that
race. You burned faster. Draw, God damn it, draw.
Oh!
Ow.
Moited us. Pure moita.
Not murder, moita.
Moita.
Is that murder? In Boston, or
what's that one?
I don't know.
You do that after you park the car at Harvard Yard.
What?
You can't park the car in Harvard Yard. There's nowhere for the cars to get in. Sorry. Pet peeve.
Under the Harvard. Oh no! Save me! Save me! I saved myself.
Murphy and the chickens.
Murphy's Law.
Oh.
Hey!
Don't.
Ah.
Gotta go fast.
Okay, there's definitely something up there.
The quarter pipe didn't work. Why didn't it launch me? Why did I unroll?
Ooh. Yeah, there is something.
Oh, wait, why did I die? I made it up there. Damn game.
Why did I unroll?
Sucker.
Oh, we need to play Kung Fu. Too. Next time we go to the main room, we need to
play Kung Fu. One at a time.
We need to play Kung Fu because that game is actually really fun. Hey guys.
Oh no.
Morgan says, "Pop me."
Wait, John. There's a thing to the left.
I know. I see it.
You didn't. No, it's like.
There you go. I got it.
No, it's like up there.
Oh,
like,
secret.
Yeah, wall jump.
Oh, that's a good one.
There's a code in the game. There's code in the game that Gandhi becomes more and more pacifistic after every turn or whatever it is that game works
How?
On. But the thing is that eventually it will underflow to the point where he becomes the most aggressive in the game, which is why he constantly starts dropping nukes.
Oh, fuck.
Oh,
yeah,
man.
Damn, right, Gandhi dropping lava on us.
I am having some serious Cave of Wonder
flashbacks.
Well,
now we gotta wait for the damn thing to just go.
This is exactly like the Cave of Wonders.
Oh, boss fight.
Yeah.
I didn't know we were already here.
Huh?
It's not really wrestling. He's just chasing after us. Oh, but he's getting closer. Oh, Christ.
Now, the poor guy just wanted to catch the ice cream truck.
Stop hitting me.
Okay, my milkshake may bring all the boys to the yard, but I am not an ice cream truck.
There's milkshake all over my car.
Milkshake all over my car. We're gonna need to clean my car.
There's also a variation of that where the guy's allergic to bees.
Ow.
Oh. I couldn't tell which one was me.
No!
Whee!
Help me.
Oh! I just got elbow dropped. Pop me!
Oh.
Come here, buddy. I shall lead you to safety. Why didn't he just shout luchadore? That's like if you walked into an evil construction worker and he just said, truck driver!
He's a Pokemon.
Yeah.
Can't tell.
Yeah, it's like
he's
a Pokemon.
Gun 7.
Oh, so Poppy, please.
Mega Evolution of Hawlucha?
No!
What?
Fuck.
You
That's
know?
Gruesome.
Wait, hold on. Does he do it? Yeah!
You always gotta have that obligatory T2 reference. Hell, even Scorpion does that in Shaolin Monks. My
You know, if we do that, nobody gets the heart.
Okay.
Oh, you dick!
Really?
Sorry, I just couldn't help it. You just have such a punchable face.
Okay, now that time I fell in on my own stupidity.
Oh. Oh, right, I'm up here. Don't drop me into the lava while trying.
God damn
oh!
It.
Wait, there's just a oh, damn.
Well, at least we don't reset rounds.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, don't hit me.
Okay.
Oh, you're not trying to capture us. Like the flies we are. Well, it's kind of effective, too. Oh, damn it.
Oh. Wait, who got him?
I did.
I think it's simultaneous.
I was the one who hit the button, though. So, I win.
KO!
They never learn.
No.
Well, it's a different guy each time. So, no, they can't learn. I hope it goes about Pig's anus.
Wait, Globox can play the harp?
I guess.
I call this the duet of dumbass. Or the duet of Dumas.
What's it called when there's three?
A trio.
A trio.
Or maybe
four
a triet.
Quartet. What's five?
Quintet.
Quintet? What about six?
Sextet.
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 Yeah, sextet. Yeah, sextet.
So, does this level actually have obstacles?
No, straight lines on.
It's not a straight line, really.
Are you even listening to the music?
Hold right to win.
No, I can't. I have a big ass headset on.
Dun, dun, dun. Dun, dun, dun. Dun, dun, dun. Dun, dun, dun. Dun, dun.
Thanks. If only all rhythm games had annoying people to hum the music for me while playing.
It's fucking Eye of the Tiger.
Survivor.
In mariachi version.
El Survivor!
Oh,
Oh, fuck. Oh.
El Survivor.
John.
I don't think I'm supposed to do it that way.
John.
What? Stop. I popped you.
Not well enough. I'm dead again.
Land of the living dead, you could say.
Now I just dropped.
Thank you.
I hate you guys.
Son of a...
John just doesn't want anyone else to play the level.
Yeah, I know, right?
This would be easier in single player. I'm not gonna
It is easy. The game... Well, the game is easier and harder.
The salt from your tears. Give me life.
Because the thing is that... Oh, that Teensy's not getting saved.
Like,
in single player, it's easier to get all the stuff, but you can stay alive a lot longer in multiple. Oh, man, that was pathetic. I only got 6.
I got all of them.
I got 52.
Huh.
It's your fault. I should have been 53.
Okay, so who did we get?
Yeah, what barber skin is this?
Wait for it.
I don't. Nah, I'm good with the one I've got.
Yeah, you know, or not.
Okay.
Only a lot more dangerous.
Yeah, we only missed one. How about that?
Only missed one. Poor Susan.